subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysGroup. If you use Google Drive on a daily basis, the number of duplicate files you have and the space these files take will surprise you. But do you know that there is an easy way to free up space on Google Drive? In this video, we will show you how you can delete duplicate files from Google Drive. Duplicate Files Fixer by SysTweak is the easiest way to scan duplicate files and free up space on Google Drive. Download and install Duplicate Files Fixer on your Windows PC. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. Once installed, click on Scan Mode from the right-hand side and then select Scan Google Drive. Sign in with the Google account whose drive you want to sync on your computer. Click on Allow to give the permission. Now click on Scan for Duplicates. Wait for the scanning process to get completed. Once the scanning is completed, you will be presented with a list of duplicates. Now select the duplicates by clicking on the checkbox next to them and click on Delete Marked and then click on Yes. Wait for the process to get completed. Now you will see all your duplicate files from Google Drive have been deleted. So do try this out and share your experience in the comments. Also, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more such videos.